Daisy Cat.
Yeah. Daisy Cat.
I was preparing myself to lose them very quickly. The 2 weeks passed, the 4 weeks passed. We started building hope. We could see very clearly that we're going to deal with warriors.
Were we to try and separate them, then she would not survive separation.
Not being able to go back home again. It was very, very, very difficult because you had the rest of your family back home. You had your job back home. At the time, I was a managing director. It's just a switch to the unknown.
Thank you, sweetheart. What is your name?
This is me. Woo! I have an idea. Wait.
This is what I wanted. For them to have a normal life. To see kids, to play with them, to laugh with them, to make friends. They don't have to hide from anybody.
Like all seven-year-olds, you know, they have separate friends. They play together, but they also play with other people. The wonderful thing about children is they don't see disability. They only see their friend.
They're really kind to us and they're really nice to play with.
That's why this stuck together, because they really love each other.
Can you feel it? Where can you feel it? Can you feel it there? You're going to tell me. Are you already training to be a doctor? They've got two totally separate spinal cords with all their nerves, yet somehow they completely coordinate and they don't have to tell each other how to move an arm or how to move a leg. It just works. And again, two separate hearts, but we know they're linked and they can't survive on their own. I think we've still got serious risks of infection and serious risks to do their hearts.
When you are told, since the beginning, there is no future, you live for the present. We're gonna leave. How long? I don't know. I don't want to know now. I don't want to know. I just concentrate on the present and making every day surprise and celebrating life.